Let us learn how to download images for reuse. Put a keyword here and go to images. Now go to tools, choose size, select large size. And choose which you want. Okay, now right click and save images. Choose the place where you have to save this image and give name here and click save. If the search result is not satisfied, use other search engines. For example, copy this keyword and go to new tab and choose another search engine, for example Bing, and put the keyword and search. Go to images and select filters and choose image size and large. Okay, now click which you want and right click, save images. And you can make use of the duckduckgo.com also. Put the keyword and choose search and images, choose all sizes and large. Then choose which you want and go to view file, save images, right click and save images. And if you are using entire web, your keyword here, search images and size medium large size, choose which you want and then again go to image and right click, save images. Okay, at the time of downloading images for reuse, it is better to prefer royalty free images. Okay, how to download royalty free images? In Google, under tools tab, go to usage rights and there will be 5 options. Choose labeled for reuse with modification. Now choose the image which you want and download. Okay, these are all royalty free images. You can make use of them. And in Bing also the option is given. Go to license and choose free to modify, share and use commercially. Okay, now choose any file and right click, save images. If you are using DuckDuckGo, there is no option to prefer royalty free images. Okay, if you are using entire web, go to license and choose modify commercially. Then choose any file and go to image and then right click, save images. Okay, even if there is a lot of search engines are available, the result may not be fulfilled by the search engines.
Because all the data posted in the web will not be shown in the search result. So it is better to choose the website where the images are posted. There are a lot of royalty-free images providers available in the net. But searching all these websites, it will take a lot of time. So I customized a search engine which will helps you to search royalty-free images. This search engine will be searched in the royalty-free image providing websites only.
Go to vinyanam.blogspot.com vinyanam.blogspot.com. Here there will be a title, free image search engine, and put your keyword here. For example, bad, and click search. This search engine will be show the result websites which are giving royalty free images only. Okay, choose anyone and choose the picture and click download free, or otherwise save images and choose the location. Okay.